Welcome back to Margaret Carey's birthday special, everybody, with one more Super Nintendo game, in which we're going to be playing Wheel of Fortune Deluxe Edition. Let's see how it goes. First time.
Please choose a character.
There's Bill, and who's the other one? Bill and Christina today. All right. Top dollar value for our first round is $1,000. We're playing for cash. And here's our first round puzzle. The category is Thing. And I get to start. Oh, just missed a big one. 500. Is there an R?
Choose a letter.
One R. All right. $250. Is there an S?
Choose a letter.
One S. $200. May I have a Y?
Choose a letter.
No Y, so it's not what I thought it was. Let's go over to Bill. $300. H. No, Christina. $1,000.
Choose a letter.
T. One T.
Choose a letter.
Is there an E? Nope. I'll buy an A.
Choose a letter.
No A. Bill. $450. Is there a P? There is. $200. bankrupt. $200.
Choose a letter.
There are no L's. I will spin. $200. And I'll have a C.
Choose a letter.
Well, $1,500 this round, comic strip. Round two is coming up with a $2,500 space on the wheel, and we'll get another puzzle loaded up. Here it is. This time we're going to try to solve a thing, and we'll start with Bill. $450. No P. Christina. $600.
Choose a letter.
Would there be an N? There would.
Choose a letter.
Viney. Nope, my turn. $400. I'll have a G. Let's buy an I.
Choose a letter.
One I. Time to spin. $600. R. All right. Chance at a free spin if I can find a letter. Is there a T?
Choose a letter.
Two T's. Pick up a free spin. That'll help me out. Still have $750. I will spin. $600. C.
Choose a letter.
250. B. I'll go ahead and use the free spin.
Would you like to use your free spin?
Two. I'll have a D. Cutting board. Well, $200 that round takes you up to $1,700. Round three is coming up with a $3,500 space on the wheel. And another puzzle coming up with the category being title. And we'll start with Christina.
$200.
All right, would there be an S? Two S's.
$300.
Choose a letter. No R. My turn. Oh, again the bankrupt.
$200.
$600.
Choose a letter.
L. One L.
Choose a letter. bankrupt. Oh, it's not my turn. Oh, F. $1,500, okay. H. Last of the Mohicans. $3,250 more, taking me to $4,950. Round four, $5,000 space goes to the wheel. And our category is phrase, and I get to start. T. One T. Spin it again. $800, not bad. N.
Choose
the letter. Nope, I'll use a free spin.
Would you like to use your free spin?
R.
Choose a letter. Choose a letter.
Eat humble pie, that's right. All right, let's give the wheel a final spin. $200 a piece. Palm Sunday. $5,150. Let's go play the bonus round. Place is the category. H. All right, here we go.
Choose a letter.
G. V.
Choose a letter.
D. A.
Choose a letter.
Negev Desert. And I won $25,000, resulting in $30,150 this game. So, who's next?